Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. First Nighter, and all the ships at sea. Welcome to Theme Time Radio Hour, and tonight we're gonna be going from the Bowery to the Bronx, from the East Village to Harlem, from Hudson Heights to Lenox Hill, and from Koreatown to Little Italy, from Hell's Kitchen to Greenwich Village, from Manhattan Valley to Marble Hill, from Midtown South to Midtown itself, from Murray Hill to NoHo, from Roosevelt Island to Soho, from Spanish Harlem to Sugar Hill, from Sutton Place to Tribeca, from Tudor City to Turtle Bay, from the Upper East Side to the Upper West Side, from the West Village to Washington Heights, from West Harlem to Yorkville. That's right, we're talking about the greatest piece of real estate on the planet, a little island known as Manhattan. So settle in and join us for the next hour as we talk about New York. You do a lot of walking in New York City, but sometimes you gotta rest your feet. It can be expensive to hail a cab, so sometimes you hop on the subway. In the background, Duke Ellington, Take the A Train. Even though this was Duke's theme song, it wasn't written by him. It was written by a young Pittsburgh soda jerk who was a big fan of Duke's band. His name was Billy Strayhorn, and he approached him when Duke was playing in Pittsburgh. Duke was impressed and told him to get in touch if he was ever in New York. Billy wanted to impress Duke, so when he showed up, he had written a song using the traveling instructions that Duke's office had given him. The lyrics were, "You must take the A train to go to Sugar Hill, way up in Harlem." Well, Billy Strayhorn was a soda jerk no more. He wrote more than 200 songs with Duke Ellington and for Duke's orchestra, and he kept writing right up until he was on his deathbed, delivering his final composition called Blood Count. Ellington recorded it right after Strayhorn's death on the emotionally charged album, and his mother called him Bill. He was known as Sweet Pea, and he was one of the few openly gay musicians in jazz. Billy Strayhorn, Take the A Train.